How the EU uses whole genome sequencing to combat foodborne outbreaks. New DNA technologies based on whole genome sequencing, or WGS, are crucial in investigating foodborne outbreaks. They enable scientists to pinpoint the source and the food vehicle involved. Scientists from the European Food Safety Authority and the European Centre for Disease Prevention and Control use WGS data from foodborne pathogens provided by EU countries to analyse and compare the genomic profiles of bacteria from food and infected individuals. Based on their analysis, the scientists assess whether national incidents might be considered multi-country outbreaks. To support the investigation, EFSA also uses food traceability data reported by EU countries when a contamination is detected in food traded across the EU. Reporting is done via the Rapid Alert System for Food and Feed, or RASFF. The new One Health WGS system developed by EFSA and ECDC helps improve the speed, effectiveness, and coordination in sharing WGS data for foodborne outbreak investigations. It consists of two interconnected platforms, one hosted by EFSA and the other by ECDC. Each of them is dedicated to collecting and analyzing WGS data from harmful foodborne bacteria obtained from food and humans, respectively. The platforms automatically exchange genomic profiles and continuously generate reports, which scientists in EFSA and ECDC routinely evaluate. Data sharing in the system is secure, ensuring confidentiality and integrity, and countries always maintain full ownership of their data. Moreover, data visibility is designed to protect country-specific information, while still ensuring an effective analysis of the data. The tool is flexible to address different national organizational needs and priorities. The proactive sharing of data by EU countries is essential for European scientists to provide accurate evaluations of multi-country outbreaks. Their work helps avert new cases of infections, ensuring a safe food system, preventing illness, and saving lives.